the true love that you've lost. It's gonna take a little time before your emptiness grows old. And underneath that silver frost, you still got a heart of gold. Gonna feel brand new. 'Cause anyone can be somebody's fool. Oh, look at me. I once was a fool for you. You know it's true. Anyone can be somebody's fool. You know it's true. Anyone can be somebody's fool.
New Country welcomes MCA recording artist Nancy Griffith with songs from her latest album, Little Love Affairs. Stay tuned.
Hello, I'm Nancy Griffith, and welcome to New Country. I have a new album out on MCA Records, and it's called Little Love Affairs. And this next song is a tune that was written by Roger Brown, and it's called I Knew Love.
When a feeling shared didn't always have to hurt, and the promise that was made would go unbroken. Yeah, I knew love when it was more than just a word. And I knew a time when hope was all you needed. You cared, you found a way to make things work. When life was what two people shared together. And I knew love when it was more than just a word. And I knew how when they made it all so easy. They said goodbyes were seldom ever heard. When I wouldn't have to read this note that says you're leaving. And I knew love when it was more than just a word. I knew love.
Thank you. This next song is also from the new Little Love Affairs album, and it's a song of mine called I Wish It Would Rain.
Oh, I wish it would rain. It's gonna wash my face clean. I wanna find some dark clouds to hide in me here. Oh, love in a memory. Sparkled like diamonds. When the diamonds fall, they burn like tears. When the diamonds fall, they burn like a tear.
Don't go away. Nancy Griffith will return in a moment with more New Country.
Welcome back to New Country. This next song from the album is the title song, and it's a song that I co-wrote with my keyboard player and good friend over here, Mr. James Hooker, and it's called Little Love Affairs.
Thank you.
Does it make you hear songs on the radio? It once was my shadow, grown weary of travel, till you gave it home. Thank you, Sandy. Thank you. This next song from the Little Love Affairs album is a duet that I'd like to sing with our bass player, Mr. Denny Bixby, and it's a song that I co-wrote with James Hooker and Danny Flowers, all about the blue bonnets from my native state of Texas, and it's called Gulf Coast Highway. Welcome back to New Country. This next song is a song about a little love affair, and it's all about a couple who owned a hotel on the New Jersey shore in the 1940s. It's a song called Love Wore a Halo, back before the war. Kick it off, Lloyd. She owned a hotel on the Jersey shore. She made her living in the sailors door to door. And he was a small man with a crooked smile. And he made her eyes light up like the heavens on the 4th of July. She ran the numbers and said she ran a plane. And those porcelain hands to keep a ledger even in her sleeve. While he worked the sea pains and the fella
They say she made more money than you and I'll ever see. Cause love was an anchor on the Jersey shore. If you were looking for love, boy, she could have found it the boat where it bore. Cause love wore a halo back before the war.
Before the war.
When the men and the women and the women knew what me and before. Tell us about love before the war, so porcelain hands just to keep her warm. So they had a daughter named Stephanie Ann. Hey, they sent her off to Vassar to find herself a family man. Cause love was an anchor on the Jersey shore. If you were looking for love, boy, you could have found it the boat waiting for her. Cause love wore a halo back before the war.
Before the war.
We're in the middle of the women and the women knew what me and the boy. Sailors come and go by the waves in the sea. I've hung their portraits in the honeymoon sleep. And I hear their fishing air lies away in the Florida Keys. Cause love was an anchor on the Jersey shore. If you were looking for love, boys, you could have found it the 44. But love wore a head. When the men love the women and the women knew what me and the boy. And that's for sure. When the men love the women and the women knew what me and the boy. And that's what Nancy Reagan would say. When the men love the women and the women knew what men was for.
And I would like to thank you for joining us here on New Country. We've just played you some new songs from my album on MCA Records, Little Love Affairs. And we'd like to leave you with a song that was written by my best honking-tonking buddy. It's the great white shark of country music songwriters who's here with us this evening, Mr. Harlan Howard. This is a song of Harlan's called Never Mind. Say you're heading out to California. You've heard the grapes are falling from the vine. And I was hoping you might have the urge to write me. But I don't believe you will. Never mind. And I was talking to a man down at Genesco, and he thought they might be hiring any time. I'm so tired of going anyway, the window. And I always thought that we would never mind. Before this night is through, I'd better say I love you, or I won't always hear.
And we froze in Georgia, burned up in Chicago. And I always thought that we never mind. And did you know today my baby called you daddy? Well, sometimes I've wished that she was yours.